time to open up the blinds and let some sunshine in with three stories highlighting kindness. First up, we're headed to New Orleans to meet the crew of House Floats.
I've seen a lot going around like, oh, they canceled Mardi Gras. Well, you can't actually cancel Mardi Gras.
Even though the parades and events have all been canceled due to COVID, they're still going to be celebrating just a little differently this year. Take it from Megan Boudreaux, a NOLA local and founder of Crew of House Floats.
If we can't go out to the parade route, we'll bring the parade route out.
Megan, along with about 3,000 crew members, will be decorating their homes like Mardi Gras parade floats. And it's not just about creating pretty decorations, it's also about giving back.
There have been a bunch of layoffs because of the Mardi Gras cancellations. Those are our friends, those are our neighbors. We want to make sure that they're taken care of.
The crew is launching a $100,000 campaign focusing on unemployment, food insecurity, and housing for locals in need. To learn more or to donate, head to crewofhousefloats.org. Next, let's get our game face on for Football Gives Back.
It was definitely a very stressful time.
The past year has not been easy for anyone, especially for healthcare workers like Keith Brink, a Navy vet and anesthesiology assistant based in Tampa.
Once we would get to work, they would tell us how to do a protocol, and then by noon, it had completely changed.
Well, his dedication recently paid off in a very unexpected way. Keith was one of the lucky 7,500 healthcare workers thanked by the NFL for all their hard work in the form of a ticket to the Super Bowl this weekend in Tampa.
Checked my phone, said, "Congratulations, you've been selected." And I was like, I had to read it 5 times.
Not to mention Keith is a diehard Chiefs fan.
People at the hospital know I'm a Kansas City guy. It's gonna be a good time.
Finally, we're getting prehistoric with the Kindosaur.
Be kind, everybody.
That woman in the dinosaur costume is LA-based Megan Sneddon. She's the founder of the Kind Effect, a random act of kindness movement and video series. When COVID prevented her from traveling the world to perform her random acts, she decided to take to the streets in her Kindosaur costume.
These are for you.
Oh, thanks, T-Rex!
She discovered that this was a great way to keep masked up and keep smiles on people's faces. If you want to donate to make sure the Kindosaur doesn't go extinct, you can visit dinodonations.com.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Be kind.
Now go out and spread some more love. And those are three stories that prove kindness wins.